Hello once again, this is Dr. Vikram Sharma, neurologist from Sunshine Hospital, Gachibowli. Today I am here to explain about mucormycosis. What is mucormycosis and what are the problems we are facing in today's world with patients of COVID? Mucormycosis is just another fungus which is present in the air, which is present in the leaves, which is present in the soil. We have also seen mucormycosis which were used to be existing previously as well. But why have we seen a sudden surge in this virus, in this fungus during this time? We have seen this only because we have given medications to patients of COVID which has reduced their immunity. Once we have seen that we have reduced the immunity, mucors which are present already in the nasal mucus, there could be a flare of this mucus. How can you identify when a person has got mucormycosis? Well, at first, the person may start feeling have a pain on one side of the face. He can start having numbness around the face. He can feel sometimes blurring of the eye. He can also feel pain in the eye. When we have mucormycosis, which is becoming severe, we'll start seeing that the patients may start having nasal bleeds, or we can also have patients who will start having a black kind of mucus which is falling out from the nose. These are the easiest ways to identify mucormycosis. How is it related in neurology? Well, mucormycosis definitely causes problems to the brain tissue as well. How? It causes this only because the cells which are the fungus which grows inside the mucus in the nasal part has the ability to penetrate into the bones. Once it does this, it starts eating away the bone tissue, which gives it a space to go inside the brain. Now, because it has invaded the brain, it can also cause huge strokes, and these strokes are becoming fatal. So I would request is that once you are aware that you have got COVID, be careful. Make sure you don't spoil your immunity. Have food on time, have good food, do good regular exercises. Make sure you are healthy and taking care of your health in a good way to avoid your immunity to fall a prey to mucormycosis. Thank you. Wish you have a great time and keep safe. Bye-bye.